losses.
Yep.
And only then can we afford to lose. Learn more at responsibly.com.